Hello guys, I'm Simpu from Motion Tutorial and welcome back to my new After Effects tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a Black Panther's title animation in After Effects. Before we start, let's see what we will be creating today. Can I get 100 likes for this? If yes, please hit the like button. Music in this video was produced by AmazingMusicTracks.com. License their affordable music today. You can find all sorts of cool music tracks over here. Don't forget to check it out. Please check the description for a special discount coupon on any music on this site. You can also find the link to the website in the description. Go check it out today. Okay, so let's get started. First, we are going to start with Illustrator. This is Black Panther's original text logo. I download that logo from Google. So first, we can start with tracing it in Illustrator. Now create a new layer and use pen tool. So I will just fast forward this tracing part and let's jump to the end process. Finally, text logo is done. And now open your After Effects and let's start by creating a new composition. This is your main composition setting. You can call the composition name title animation. And size is 1280x720 and frame rate is default. Duration 10 seconds is enough and hit OK. Now create a new solid layer and we will call it background. You can choose your own color for background and hit OK. Again create a new solid layer and we will call it 3D element. Now open your Illustrator and select this text layer and go to edit and copy and then paste this text layer on 3D element layer. As you can see, this text has been pasted into the After Effects comp. Most of the times people search this type of font on Google, but they can't find the same font. So it's an easy process for creating a new font. So coming back on the topic, I will just hide that for now and select this background layer, then go to Effect and choose Video Copilot, then select Element. We go to Custom Layers and we go to Custom Text and Mask. We can select Layer Path 1 and we can select 3D Element layer because we pasted that vector text on this layer. Now click this Scene Setup button. As you can see this, it's an interface of Element 3D. Hit Extrude button on top and you can see it creates the font that we pasted in 3D element layer. Now let's add some material on this. Go in the barrels option in presets, select physical and check which material would be best for this text. This one looks pretty nice. We have to some edit. Looks like we need to some extra bevel on this. Make sure extrusion model is selected in the scene menu, then go in the properties and increase bevel scale value. You can see we got a nice bevel on this. Now select your extrusion model and click on this little arrow. We can see there are two sub layers, shiny and gold basic. Select shiny, go in materials menu, open up the pro shader 2, select metal. There are lots of metal texture here. Check which one is better for this text. These textures looks nice because there is some scratches of metal, but I just want to change this metal color. Go in the properties again and black out all the colors in the palette. Now select gold basic and let's change the material. Scroll down and you will see metal gold dark. You can double click on this or just drag it to change the material. This looks good, but we can make it better with some tweaking. Select the metal black material and reduce the expand edge option a little. and increase the extrude option a little bit. Perfect, looks pretty good to me. So let's back to After Effects. To finalize this, click on the OK button at the top right corner over here. Now we have our own Black Panther 3D logo. Let's scale down this text a little bit. And rotate it in the x-axis. Now let's add some light in this. Go in layers, new, light, or you can just press Ctrl Alt Shift L on your keyboard. This will open up the light setting. There are different light options in this, but point light is good, so I will just hit OK. Set up the lights in your scene. Finally, Black Panther text logo is done. And my next step is animation. I will show you in my next tutorial how to animate Black Panther logo. I hope you like this video. If you have any question or suggestion regarding the video, please share your opinion in the comment section. And don't forget like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching this video. See you next time.